This video demonstrates a procedure to refine pediatric concussion diagnosis based on research evidence from children and youth using new multimodal and integrative approaches. First, a pre-injury neuropsychological baseline profile is obtained. Structural and functional MRI baseline images are also obtained to quantify the subject's brain function during a cognitive task prior to experiencing a traumatic brain injury. Following hockey playing and injury, post-concussion neuropsychological testing and neuroimaging are obtained to examine neural sequelae associated with mild traumatic brain injury. Results show changes in brain structure and activity accompanying recovery from concussion.
This method can help answer key questions in the brain injury field, such as what are the neural implications and recovery profile of concussion in children and youth. Demonstrating the procedure will be Nick Reed and Stephanie Green, graduate students from my laboratory.
Before hits to the head are recorded during hockey playing, the subject first comes into the lab for pre-injury neuropsychological baseline testing. Begin by administering a balance assessment test while the subject is standing on a force plate in the following order of conditions. First, have the subject stand on the force plate with their eyes open. Then, have the subject stand on the force plate with their eyes closed. Lastly, have the subject stand on the force plate while wearing the visual conflict dome, which consists of a spherical dome constructed from a paper lantern that is worn over the subject's head, preventing visual perception of the environment. Next, place the blue foam AirX balance pad on